Pree Dis is brought to you by Magnum Tonic Wine, Tech Charge, Campari, Come Together, Ray White Overproof Rum, Fiwi Culture, and by Digicel. Start living, get bipping. Download the Bip app today for free bip-to-bip messages only with Digicel. Available in the Google Play or iOS App Store.
Favorite deal we are go fight. I think it's best that you forget me. Goddamn, you're someone you're no right.
Okay. What's up, people? You know we're here in Hero Circle. And guess what? It's your boy Jeremy hosting for another week. For the next half an hour, it's all about entertainment and lifestyle. Your previous journey starts now. They produce hits such as Glory to God by Wayne Marshall and more recently Where I'm Coming From by Lila Ike. Let's meet the production duo, Natural High Music.
Lord have mercy, oh miss the Lord have mercy. No coming
up. Our sound is like based on the influences that we have growing up, but also just from the diverse music that we get into as we got older. A lot of it stems to a lot of older foundation music. You know, we love King Tubby's and Lee Scratch Perry, but we also dig deep into the crates to listen to what the greats listen to. You know, like the impressions and Curtis Mayfield and whatnot.
Yeah, and we're trying to fuse the foundation music with like techniques of nowadays music and create like a balance that is natural high.
We've been making rhythms together from about 2004 since we got out in high school. Shout out to DJ Crooks who brought Fruity Loops to the table at them time there, you know. But as a label officially, 2013 was the year that we said, okay, we're going to set up shop, put out records, distribute our own stuff and hit the ground running.
Yeah, because that was the year when we came back from school. We actually went abroad to study music and then we came back and decided to start the label officially 2013.
And still them want to take me glory. My story could never be his story. Them give me freedom, I say no worry.
It was the Muddy Road Rhythm as the first official Natural High release. You can go check that one out. We got Mikey General, Kelissa, Jesse Royal on there, Dax Lyon. But that was a real hands-on experience. We did everything from the rhythm, the mixing, the mastering, the artwork. I think it's even Blaze Foot on the artwork, you know, the cover, you know what I mean? So
yeah, we were doing everything in-house, like we didn't really have much budget or anything, so like we had to build it from the ground up and literally do everything ourselves. So Muddy Road Rhythm was the first one.
The first song we really heard on the radio as a hit was probably Loot and Fire's Life of a King. And we got involved with that project through Gorilla Ras Records and Kabir Bano, so we're always grateful for that. As far as major hit from our catalog that we feel, probably has to be Black is Beautiful or Glory to God. Like those two were really strong records in our catalog, as well as Where I'm Coming From.
When I think of where I'm coming from, looking back at where the journey began.
An artist that we were working with at the time, Cezai, is very good friends with Wayne, Marshall and Tammy. And she had mentioned to him that we should link up and do some music. So she gave him our number. He texted us on WhatsApp and said, yo, Natural High, want to link up. So we had sent him some rhythms from early out and he did some work on them, came into the studio and we literally met like that on the first day.
For Glory to God, it was a real big impact for us because, I mean, making the record was such a spiritual journey with Wayne, you know, going through what he was going through at that time and, you know, the transition he was making as an artist. And when the song came out, Jamaica really received it well. And I mean, it's a different kind of song when you check it out. I mean, I've seen this song playing the dance, but also in devotion ceremonies, churches. You know what I mean? It connected with Jamaica in a real way, but for us, that was a very impactful moment as far as contributing to Jamaican culture, which is always our biggest goal. We always want to see Jamaican music and culture go forward everywhere, you know?
Kid are coming in upon the scene. Love is a natural, I may say you know what I mean. Rock with your queen, me say feel out the machine.
More recently, we did a song on Kabaka Pyramid's last album, Contraband, which was produced by Damian Marley, Junior Gang. That one is called Reggae Music. After that, we had Where I'm Coming From with Lila Ike. And that one is doing amazing, like playing nonstop on the radio, in the streets, people loving it. And more recently, we just put out a song with Kabaka Pyramid, Wayne Marshall, and Jesse Royal. called Cane Fields.
For the younger acts, there's so much talent in Jamaica right now, it's ridiculous. And I mean, we're so grateful that the younger artists kind of reach out to us as far as just wanting to connect and do some studio stuff. But I mean, Royal Blue, Indie Island, Jazz Elise, producers like JLL, Ayatosh. I mean, the atmosphere for the next generation of music in Jamaica is looking amazing. And we have nothing but high hopes for them. And we hope that they keep the link with the natural eye, you know.
Pray, I honor your name, deliver your mercy.
Urban Roots 2 was actually a follow-up to the first Urban Roots.
Our Urban Roots project is such a special thing to us because really it's a catalogue of songs that we just gathered throughout the year, just working with all the various artists here, and when you work with different artists you just get so much music together, and then that was our outlet to put out, you know, the works that were just sitting there. Maybe it didn't reach somebody's album, but they were still great songs. So we liked the Urban Roots project to create an avenue for those songs, you know, and artists, young artists. So. We have an instrumental tape coming out called Sound Provisions, so stay tuned for that.
But the straight rhythms, that one is straight rhythms, and we mix it like our sound system would mix like Black China. We put skits in there and we have sound effects, and it's just a cool experience. Also, we've been in studio with Protege and Lila Ike. We've done some work on Lila's project that just came out, and we have a song with Protege on his album that comes out in August. Another artist out of his camp we've been working with is Jazz Elise. So look out for some stuff from her.
Well, that was Natural High Music. And on the flip side of the break, we're going to meet Kingston and look at the new hot Mercedes GLE coupe. It bad, trust me. You see me? When we return, Pree Dis.